Hey there, lovies and gems. Veronica Nocturne here, and we're gonna jump back into Luigi's Mansion 3. So, we did Boiler Works last time, and we're gonna go up to floor 10, which is Tomb Suites. I don't know what it means. I love the fact that every single level is like its own little dimension. It's like we're having a big old time machine, and the elevator is what gets us there. Is that a snake? Why is that a snake? You would think after 10 floors.
Huh? Oh.
What are we in? Yeah. Oh my god! Ooh. Come on, we're stuck in a bird thing up. Oh. okay? I'm pretty sure the sand's gonna come back though. Point at the floor, boy. At the floor. The floor. Watch, there's gonna be so much crap. My OCD's like, clean everything! We must clean everything! There's a big mountain there. So let's go to the big mountain, right? Oh! Yay! Yeah. Pretty sure this room is so huge. Stop happening. Can't go over. Oh, my God. Power wash simulator. You want to clean everything. Alright. One's up, one's down. What exactly do you do?
Whoa!
Sorry, I sneezed, so I had to edit that out. My allergies kicking my butt. any purpose at all? No?
Whoa.
What do I have to do here? Luigi, come over here. Do I have to do something?
Well, you know.
And it only pops up when... both of us are doing something. If this takes me a long time, I'm gonna edit this out. Like 5 minutes on that because it wasn't giving me that option. Hold on there, lady. I gotta collect some. This is a tomb. Why is there stuff in here?
Wow.
Nobody's ever been to the Natural History Museum to see the cuts too. Service is immaculate.
Hello?
Lou, you hear me? The signal cut out there all of a sudden. What's wrong? You fell down a sand pit? Ah, a classic trap you'll find inside a pyramid. Luigi, you got to find an escape route and watch out for more traps.
Goodbye.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because that's not thing. Nope. got it! Oh, wow. Sucking up the sand, sucking up the sand, sucking up the sand, sucking up the sand. Find a way to the door, to that door, Luigi. Okay, but... Ah! Oh! God. What is that? Why are your legs so long?
Yeah.
That's not number one. Oh. That's gem number one, but it's our number fourth gem. Which is confusing. Oh, something that I was gonna ask you guys before. So I make YouTube shorts. So you guys gotta let me know if I make shorts with like gem locations and stuff like that. Or what did I just do? What did I just do? Oh my god, I'm going to die. Let's see what the light is. An alligator?
Oh, yeah.
What did I do? I don't understand what I did. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Alligator, and it needs to be so. This. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Take that off. I don't understand. Okay, how about this? We'll take one of these off. And then we'll put one of these. Yes! Oh, it's gonna come all of them, yes. I got it! I don't wanna die!
Whoa!
Okay, so we're gonna push the sand, I guess, that way. Difficult to measure the sand going up and down. It really is. Okay, should that be enough? Okay. Now let's see what's gonna kill us. What's going on? What do I have to do? Okay. I understand. Funny thing is, instead of using Luigi, I use Luigi as a decoy. Gotcha.
Oh, yeah.
Now that pops up again. Luigi was in front of the statue. But then I switched, but I think I was using the vacuum, so it was kind of cute. Thank you. Lock me, my friend.
Oh,
imagine if people actually walk like that? Just like with their hands like that all the time. I know this room was too big, and it's too big for a reason.
Hey, Shiny.
Hey. Ooh. Eh?
Wow. Ooh.
Whoa.
Wow!
Oh my god. Suck up her face! Suck up her face! Suck up her face! What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Thank you.
Okay, can I? It took a second there. We'll collect these. And what number is that? Because I didn't even catch that.
Da, 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 da.
Number 11. Da, da. We're almost to 412. Almost. I'm not going to forget about that. I paused for a second because I was on autopilot.
Oh, yeah. Ha-ha.
Floor 11.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Floor 11 is Twisted Smooth. So, lovies and gems, we had fun. I love you, but I'll see you next time because there's no spoilers, not even for me. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.